A long time ago, the Star Drifter spaceship of the title disappeared. Suddenly, it's come back to Earth. You have been teleported in, unarmed, to discover what happened. You'll quickly find a gun with which to kick some of the alien ass which now roams the ship. You'll also find bonuses and keys littered about. The keys are important. Without them, you can only make limited progress. You can only carry 3 items, including your gun, at any one time, so you need to do some careful planning as the game progresses, selecting your inventory carefully. Star Drifter was one of the Electron's most popular games, and deservedly so, because it's a hearty mix of blasting, exploring, and mapping. The authors also quite thoughtfully start the game with a small puzzle, to find and return a radio to the starting location, instead of launching you into the bigger puzzle that awaits you. You have 3 lives and you're going to need them. This game is huge.